every day, you know what I'm saying? So we're trying to bring some sun rays up in a rap shack. Yo, check it. 1, 2. This is part 2. What's today? It is October 21st, yo, 2010. Try to infinity. Try to find your life in all the beauty of serenity. It comes out to the mutual factors, and try to fill your life in whatever you have to. So I will spit like I'm traveling hall to hall, breaking down in asylum walls, and I'm ready to brawl. I'm kinda cuckoo for Eggo Puffs, I said it wrong, but Cocoa Puffs couldn't even give me the right stuff. I mean the nose booger candies. Try to flip, no man, you can even ask Sandy. She's the one that packed it up nice, and she made Cocoa Puffs and smoked it up nice. So then she was cockeyed for the second. Yo, she came out and I was like, do you have any questions? As her lipstick was smeared, as a guy came out, I know what they were talking about. So I was like, dang, what am I seeing? I'm only 12 in the beginnings that I am sprouting. Yo, she just said, go back to your room before I tell your mom, and then you get whooped with a broom. And I was like, oh, snaps, I don't want to go there. Try to pull your hair, but it wasn't even full spare. And I won't stop, try to compare. Ruggish bone, harmony stairs. Yo.
Then in comes the little brother, trying to tell his mother, what are you doing to my sister? Come on, mister, why you putting it in there? Saying, pounding and pounding. Man, always starting, never frowning.
I stood the fuck up.
What happened?
And he shuts up. Oh well, we all fuck up sometimes. It's part of starting to rhyme when you understand you're a beginner. And still, I'm fucking slurring, but I'm fucking high as hell. I mean, hell was down below, but heaven, so I'm high as heaven. As you can see, I'm an angel without wings. And people look at me, be like, oh shit, there's a superhero. I'm like, no, I was just another zero. But I don't know, I'm not Robert De Niro, cause I don't got the Niro in my pocket. Sorry, but I need to find a fucking rocket and blast off to a different galaxy, find another planet. It's okay, I don't know, I want a planet. So plan another route, then I fucking grow a weed plant, and then I grow into the cloud so I can be like Jack and the Beanstalk, find a fucking hawk, laying some golden eggs. I don't know, that's that, how the story went. But I don't know, I'm fucking feeling kind of ready. I went outside, it was fucking raining and pouring, and I don't know, but at the same time, I'm always soaring. Never give up, let my fuel keep kicking, and I don't know, but I'm feeling sick, and I need to get a fucking drink. So please go get me some water, I just seen. So I'm drinking really, really down below. Let it go, and my son will be like, oh yo, here we go once again. Rhymes on my head. Everybody now was wants to go to bed, cause we got high with about 30 bowls, and I don't know what
pass it on to the next. Yo, I'm not snoring, I woke up in a hurry, and I heard her horning, honking out like Miss Red Rover. Her booty was smacking, and she bent over onto the platter like she was some dinner. And I was like, yo, but I don't wanna be a sinner, but I won't tell nobody, not even my grandma or even my dad, cause he's out smoking pork chops. And out to the next, on in those trees, yo please, as I pass on to these, I will never spit all my life. And I need some new shoes, they smell like I'm working in them. I wouldn't even fuck two spitting sprouts. Yo, I'm sporting and I'm trying to get out for a bounce out like we crazy off the ounce. Try to fill up the blue snowball, the wow, out, party on, snowball. To the next, snowball. Rap Shack, yo, give some respect, out.